Welcome back into 7 Days to Die's Darkness Falls. We're on the GrumpyVille Compo map. We're doing no XP, and we're also getting the extra Wandering Hordes. I just got 3 more skill points at 4 a.m. this morning because I did not die yesterday. So, I'm rewarded. I'm going to get a workbench. I'm going to get better barter. And I'm going to get parkour. In fact, why don't I go ahead and grab everything I need for the bench? Damn it. I got it. Good. Craft. Go. And I'll put these down here. Now that I have that crafting. I've got a Raphael's map, which I cannot read at the moment. I will put that here. I'm still 3 minutes into my vitamins. I'm going to keep my vitamins here for the next one. Let's go on down here. Sell off my cash.
Well, if you got money, I guess I can stand your smell.
Just gonna drop in on ya.
Oh, you want a guarantee, huh?
Uh-huh,
well,
sure.
Maybe whatever. Just
let's do a clear zombie. No, there's a fetch north. It's even closer. Hey, let's
jerk,
do the fetch.
You need some work. Word of advice. Next time, bathe before you come to a job interview.
I'm interviewing with you, buddy. Okay. We are going over there. Let's go ahead and switch over to the exclamation point. Highlight the quest I want to do. Hit the little compass. Boom. Now it's being tracked. We'll head on over there while we are letting the thing run. I had some food in my inventory there, but I also put away the other red tea because I just come by a tree like this and then drink. So basically I have infinite water. Drink of both just so I have a yeah, come on, put that over here where I want it. There. I'm not going to go ahead and loot that stuff. I'm going to wait until I've done the building first. We're doing this one, huh? Okay. There are some things I could go ahead and loot here if I wanted to, but we're trying to avoid double loot. It's not a hard rule like it was in the last season, but I'm going to go ahead and trigger this puppy. Let's go ahead and grab any nests we find so we can make sure we stay well stocked on arrows. In fact, I want to put arrows down on my bar so I can see them and also they don't count towards my weight. There we go. Alright, we're going to go through here first. We're going to clear it, and then after we've cleared it, we'll come back and loot it. Look for a well. This is actually the way it's supposed to go in. Birdie, is there a birdie? I don't see a birdie. Doesn't always mean there isn't a birdie. All right, and this is an entry. That is not just. Scouting a little bit. We lost the front. Oh, okay. A bed up here, hey? Along with nothing. Okay. I'll accelerate my walking speed here a little bit. She heard me. Fair, I suppose. I don't see. Yeah, you know what? I don't believe that crap at all. Let me go over here. Hi. Wow, I grass blocks a full-on swing. I am not happy with you hitting me. Somebody else over there? I hate these trees because they block my field of view. Oh, I hit it when a zombie comes out of a bush. Did you get? Take that. Okay, I'm actually trying to get something to spawn in there if it's in there. Okay. You know what? Let's go this way. I can take my pill. Get that. Drop you. Sneak in. Really? There's nobody here? I would have sworn a drop down like that would have been like guaranteed bodies. Be over in the corner, maybe? Nope, but there's the satchel. All right. I'm more inclined to want to see what's going on here. I hear one. There he is. There's another one right there. See the head? Let's make sure we still have the head in there. Nice. I'm going to take these books before I go anywhere. Hey, look. Knuckles. I'll read it. Shoes on the floor. It's a little dark in here. Body? Yes. Hi, Mama. Front door, okay. Let's go upstairs. Let's pause for a second and move. That's the big old block door with the thing. Ooh, hello. Woof. Somebody got upset. Over here? Hey. You're out. Yeah, if you see these kind of things. Ooh, hello. What the? Okay, something is spawning that is not a happy camper. Oh. Random hours 42. This, it's trying to spawn in spider zombies. And it can't do that. Close that door while it's doing that. How many was it trying to spawn? Did anybody see? Well, I'm going to have to fix that. So I'm going to get 39 instances of something not being found, which is the spider zombie. I think they actually took the actual spiders out. So I will need to change that. Well, we're back in again, and I exited it completely out and came back in, and that disabled the errors that were occurring. Doesn't look like I've got him now, but it also means that horde that was supposed to spawn didn't spawn. There is a entry in there that says that we're going to be making spiders. The animals, the spider animals, are no longer valid. I looked for some help on Discord, but they didn't quite get back to me quickly enough. So I go ahead and made a change. I added basically all the zombies that are available for a normal horde. Just a basic normal horde. So we'll see how that turns out. All right, let's go ahead and do the loot. I think I got everything up here. Some guys outside, but that's fine. But we'll see if that works next time I get triggered. If not, we might have to abandon the whole Wandering Horde thing. That would suck. I got a sledge turret net. Hey, what do you know? Grab that. Read the power doors. Scrap the bolts. I don't need them. But there's my sledge. I'm grabbing the sledge and allowed me to finish my quest for mechanic. Nice. I'm just grabbing some more polymers out of these things. I think. Well, there. All right. We're gonna head on the way back out. I'm gonna go ahead and loot everything. We'll stop outside. We'll see where I'm at. All right, we're outside, and I just finished grabbing the last of the stuff out here, including the mailbox. Looking up in the right-hand corner, I see Return to Trader, so we're still good. All right, let's see what we've got for gear and stuff. Is that a... Okay. I'm going to go ahead and keep the iron arrows. I'll drink that water. Just grab the scrap iron. Archery notes is not bad, so if we read that, it'll give me 1 or 2 points of skill there. Probably 2 at this level. So we're going to scrap those out. This 44, this is only worth 8, so let's modify the red paint out and scrap it. I don't really need a regular bandage, so I'll scrap that one too. We've got the workbench all ready to go. I picked up a pipe machine rifle. The robotic sledge finished off our quest, as we talked about a little bit earlier, and I think everything else is looking pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and modify this red out now so I don't forget it later. I think we're done. Let's head back, turn it in. Okay, we're back here at Trader Rex. This will be our first one we turn in, so we should be seeing some new stuff here. Claw hammer. Actually, I need that for the workbench. There's some other good stuff in there, but I'm going to take that. We will continue to sell you some miscellaneous stuff. I don't need the pipe rifle. I really don't even need the sledge. The pipe shotgun could be fun, but you know what? No. And we'll sell out that, the cash. Looks good. Vegetable stew recipe and electric fence. I need a wrench, but I think I can make a wrench, so I'm not going to bother with buying a wrench.
All right, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store.
Get out of my store. All right, let's get up and do the thing here. We're going to drop down the workbench. I want to put it right there. We got the claw hammer that we're going to put in there. There he is. Oop. And don't have a wrench, right? No, I do not have a wrench, but I do have all this. Let's go ahead and do the mini bike chassis, handlebars. So put the rest of this in here. It'll go. It'll bark. Okay, and weaponry. Nothing else there? Nope. Okay, food. Ah, yes, there was one more thing I had to put in there. Okay, so we've completed that. We've got the mini bike cooking. Let's go see if we can get another quest. It seems pretty early in the day.
You're getting on my nerves, friend.
Yeah, you too. I got a Clear zombie. Let's... Hey, jerk, wait. I saw a fetch. Damn it.
You cheap son of a bitch. Listen up, jackass. You better not fuck this up. I'll cut your goddamn throat.
Yeah. All right, we're over here. Retrieve. Okay, come back. How's my time? About noonish. I think we're still good. I did snack on one of my rations way back last time. So let's get over here and start this one up. Okay, holy crap. Cars, man, the cars. Let's do this. Notice the guy disappeared and respawned a new one. Nice. I can shoot through this. That worked for me. Anything in the mailbox that I want badly? Yeah, kinda. I'll keep the bag. Alright, is there anybody else around here that I need to worry about? Trying to see if I can see like a dog moving or something. No, I don't see any dogs. Is that a mine? I think that might be a mine. Sweet. Body right there. Another one in here, I hear it. Okay. Is that a bomb? That's a cooking pot. I'm going to pick it up. Make sure it's not what I fear it might be. There's a lot of bags. Nope, that isn't a person back there. I want to make sure. This is very interesting. I haven't been in here before. Roof? Yeah, that looks like a roof. Look up high to see if there is a bird up the top. See anything up there. Where are you? You're inside, huh? Okay, well, we'll take this while I'm up here. You know what you're doing? No? You thought you did. Kind of dark out here. Woof! Mine. Mine. Jesus Christ. Oh, wow. I didn't even see this dude. Thank you. You're perfectly placed. Oh, there's another one. Hey, lady. Mister. Lady. Fiber? Look at me. Badass. Ah! This one. Didn't I? Well, I guess I did get him. Okay. I can't. Yeah, that is a guy. The dark. It's so dark. It's raining. Former gangster, huh? It's like, shot you in the back. Okay, come here. Made some people upset inside. Is this a clear or no, to find the supplies? Wow, look at you guys all in here. Hi. Boss. How you doing? Whoa, people got through. Walking backwards. She was moonwalking. stick in here. Hello, you two? Wow. Can't even see. Next. Come on, you want to stick your head through there, don't you? Get outside here, get some stamina. One hit, boom, down. Okay. Let's go ahead and clear out this. These are all free things, so might as well take them. Need a water? Meh, kinda. God, it would be so nice to have a headset. Got a little mod head light on my thing here. I'm gonna grab a few of them. Just grab that right there. That door's locked. There's goodies here. Look at this, I'm grabbing all your stuff. you give me 50. Yeah, figures. Can't do much about that right now. Another safe, too. Damn it. Double safes? All right, I might need to worry about coming back here for those. What have I got here? Pink? No, that's for sale, and I'm not going to worry about it. That's only worth 13. There is the both black, and it has a some value to it. Same thing there. I'm going to go ahead and scrap the baton. That's... the stone hammer, blah. And I'm going to eat my things there. Yeah. I think that looked pretty good so far. Let's switch over to the weapon bag and we can get that. Weapon parts, quite a bit of them. Where is this bag? The bag is here? It's right in there. Right where I think I hear something. Yep. Hi, lady. Right here? It is in here somewhere. There it is. Usually it's easier to spot that. Let me finish off looting now. Alright, I'm finished. Let's take a look at what I picked up. We'll do a quick sort. It is a crowbar. Oh my god, I'm going back in. Crowbars are awesome. Far better than lockpicks at opening things. And at the moment, I am tempted to start doing general scrapping. Just as a note, I'm going to sneak here. You can set off mines if you hit them right. Really? Come on. There it goes. So that's one way to demine an area. This crowbar, which is an absolute awesome find, will be excellent at opening up safes. Blessed mod, extend, was that ammo or is extender? Ammo shredder. Now I don't have to worry about coming back. Wow, that was awesome. That is one of the best things to find, that damn crowbar. Absolutely excellent, outstanding. All right, back to Trader Rekt, turn this stuff in. And then we're going to be working on the mini bike a bit more. Get that going. Mostly got all those damn cars because I wanted to make sure that I had plenty of batteries and other things. I think it's about time for me to consider moving out, too. All right, back in Trader Rex.
I thought you were a zombie.
Nope, not at the moment. What do I want? Those are that's a lot of iron arrows. I can't use iron in the current bow, but I think I can make the next bow now. I might be able to. Otherwise, 130, 190, 140. Otherwise, be hunting rifle. Magazine size of 1. Ugh. Let me get the arrows. Alright. I'm going to keep the scrap iron to do repairs and upgrades on my current scrap iron. You can buy all of the cash. I'll sell you that one bandage because I'm not using it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 3 of those. Seal arrows are going to be a while, but I'll keep them anyway. All right, these 2 things I wouldn't mind selling, but I want to pick out the paint. All right, I'm at 60,000. This hasn't changed. He's got a wooden bow, and I could actually, I'm going to use that. Because I can modify this.
Even if it's to us.
I'm add the blessed thing in. It takes armor shredding too? Seriously? Okay. Armor shredding ammo it is. Complete. Take a vitamin.
You're welcome.
Boost my health back up some more. Let's go upstairs, unload, and get the mini bike cranking. Okay, we finished off the mini bike, and I also got myself a lockable pill case, which I will place maybe up here instead of what I have there. Take all this stuff out. There we go. That looks a whole lot better for what it's supposed to be used for. Put you down here, grab some fuel. We still have some time left. Let's just put this thing out here. Fuel it up. Woohoo! Woohoo! Look at me! Me, 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 me. God love it. Just entertaining myself. Don't mind me. Alright, well now that I'm here, I should do some more exploring. It is going to be nighttime in a second. I would like to go over here and whack this rock here just to verify that it is, in fact, nitrate. It is nitrate. Okay. So let's go ahead and change this. I want to remove the X, delete that one, and then add a new waypoint with the actual mine on it, now that I've confirmed it. Okay. And these things offend me because they always get in my way. I have, invariably I hit them. So we've got, I'm going to do a tower. Clock tower's been done. That is an interesting little place up there. All right, well, I'm back from my little joyride. Let's take a look and see where I went. So I went through into town and came up through here and went up all the way up there, came back down. I was just trying to see if there was something that stood out to me as a good base place. Basically, these are all just 1-2-story houses. Everything's 1 to 2 stories. I was kind of hoping to get something that was a little bit further off the ground. But I can always go ahead and build my own. That is a thing. What is, I'm just going to push on the, well, that's the edge of the map right there. Well, I'm in the bottom corner, huh? Okay. Oh, this is, okay. Somewhat smaller map. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. That being the case, and if I build something up, find a place to turn into a base, or I'll just start building my own. Which means cobblestones in my future. All right. Come back and join me. Take care. Bye-bye.
Creeping through the shadows in the corners of your mind. I go with the windows. I run, but I don't hide. I hear the call of the wild, whispering my name. No, I can't be tamed. My heart belongs to the night. I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm a lone wolf. I'm a lone wolf. I'm a lone wolf, I'm a lone wolf, I'm a lone wolf, I'm a lone wolf, I'm a